getting too old for this nonsense.
That victory and dash these doors down like they've never been dashed before. Well, everything will be a-okay. As long as we make it to that third round, then I don't care what happens. Right. No, we're gonna try to win. Alright. Honestly, though, I've actually eaten a macaroon in the last couple of months, and they're pretty darn good. Alright. That is pretty darn good as well. Let's not ruin it. Never ruin the moment. Let's track attack. Like, never track attack before. Now, everything will try to be alright. Let's just make some smart decisions. So, I think there's something in these red bands that are affecting my brain capability. Saw that. So let's see what we can do from here on out. Shall we? Alright. A little summary to go into our anguish. All right, finally. You know how long it takes when you just sit there not looking at the screen. I was totally looking at the screen the whole time. I swear, Lily Leapers is upon us once more. I'm not gonna lie, this game likes to show up in duos. As far as I know, this isn't like the first couple of times we've played duos, and it sure as heck won't be the last. Though, there's something about four friends that are better than just two. That's usually why squad gets chosen more than duo. But maybe not, who knows? Because there's just as many people playing duo than there are playing any of the other games within the thing. And oh, great. Great. The right part of my cheek is itching. Well, it's on my cheek, but it's like that part of your face underneath your nose. So luckily, by jumping a little bit, it was a delayed jump, but at least the itchy is gone. Alright, red bands, let's go. Let's fire this up. Like the hottest of all suns and peppers. Friend here. Nice little pattern, nice color. So, can't go wrong with a little creativity once in a while. So, Alright. We're in that top percent. And you know where we're going. Not really teamwork, because we're not like pushing and shoving things and people out of our way for the other one to get over there, like pushing levers or something, I don't know. But, yeah. Qualified. We qualified. We did good. Track attack? Alright. See a lot of track attack too. But we need our little exercises. And no camera. Because I don't want to repeat myself about the Yetis Elite thing, but I've already done it, so can't be undone. And usually when you can undo something, you can just zip it right back up. Me and Fall Guys damage is already done. Aww. Gets a point. That's always gonna be on the recording.